Hello. First of all, thank you. I'd like to thank everyone for this opportunity to say express my gratitude, my word. Myself, Sharat Yam. I completed BE Mechanical in Wearable Institution of Technology in 2021. After that, to follow my passion, in CE domain. I'm looking for the institution which helped me to build my career and for the knowledge to gain knowledge and. Express myself, and in that process, I found about the femlogic technologies in OMR. And in that, I approached the institution, and in that way of the talking and the institution knowledge, it's very helpful. And so, I joined in the femlogic at 1 September 2021. At first, I joined as a trainee, and I got the knowledge about what are the basic softwares and what are the processes done in the industries. And what should be developed in ourselves, what to improve, and what are the things we have to get to know, and what are the things will be helpful for our future goals. And the most basic knowledge what get from the college, it's apart basically different from the industry. So that knowledge I actually gained from the femlogic, and for that I'd like to thank everyone, the staff and the management team, everyone. So thank you. And in that during my training, I got to know about the software which helps me to build my career. In that after that I got placement in Detroit Engineering Product. In the after the following placement training, I got selected, and I'd like to thank everyone. So thank you.